Hi everyone, Carla here from Happy Tales Farm Sanctuary. If you're new to our page, welcome. So my name's Carla, as I mentioned, and I'm the founder and executive director of Happy Tales. We started the thought process and plan for this little thing we call heaven in 2013, and then in 2014 we bought our property and put our plan into action. So along with our life-saving work for animals, many farm animals, including pigs, goats, sheep, alpacas, bunny rabbits, cats, dogs, lots of different kinds of birds. We also open up our barn doors to our military veterans through our animal therapy program. And this is for ill and injured service members to come out and heal themselves while working with their animals. Many of our animals have come from abuse or neglect. So it's a pretty cool program where people heal while healing animals as well. And then we also hold all kinds of children's programming. So if you've been with us for a while, you know that we have our local YMCA who brings kids in the summer. Lots of different school groups and classrooms come from different school boards. We have different community groups come, like Onguinata, New Leaf Link, all different kinds of people come and heal through Happy Tales Farm Sanctuary. We also hold a lot of programming for kids, so lots of compassion camps and different types of activities throughout the summer, as well as tours. And we're getting a lot of people asking us what our summer is going to look like and if we're having a camp again this year. And basically, it's a tricky because we are fully nonprofit, and so our programs and services are run dependent on grants and donations. Last year, we did 4 weeks of compassion camp, and we were able to do that through a grant that we received. So we don't have that grant this year. So we're changing things up a little bit. We will be sending this information and rolling that out very soon to you. Decisions have pretty much been made. We are just putting the crossing our T's and dotting our I's. So first thing that we will announce is our changes to our large groups. That will be coming out in an e-newsletter. So our next e-newsletter should be going out within a week. If you are not signed up to receive our e-newsletters, it's really easy. Just go to our website, www.happytalesfarmsanctuary.ca, and click to sign up to our newsletter. We always release information there first. One thing I will tell you this year regarding community groups, it's first come, first serve based on if you meet the criteria. So we're making changes to the size of groups that are coming in and the frequency and how many groups we will be allowing in throughout the season. So if you are a group and you're looking to bring your class here or things like that, please do sign up to our e-newsletter so that you can get that information first and send us your information. And then we've made a change too to our summer program, so I'm not going to release that yet, but all I can say is that it will allow approximately 90 children to be able to experience the Happy Tales camp experience. So very cool rollout that we have coming your way. So do sign up to our newsletter. It's just from our website, happytalesfarmsanctuary.ca, and hit the subscribe button, and that's it. It's really easy, and we don't send a lot of them, maybe once a month, if that. So don't worry, we're not gonna inundate your inbox. It is important information. And keep an eye on that inbox as well if you are liking the ideas of summer camp and things like that with us, because again, it's a first come, first serve. So you need to make sure that you are getting that information as quickly as possible. And again, we always release that first to our e-newsletter members, because why not? That's a good place to release the information. And it's a thank you to you for following us and keeping up to date on all of our news. So we like to let you know first. Other than that, you have a fantastic day. Bye-bye.